Hello, everybody. We're Battleblock Pit People. We're gonna go to the Bully Beach and fight this scary man. That music makes it sound like we're about to have a nice play date or something. Wow, Eddie. Veronica said you were cool. The coolest. I mean, look at this sweet ride. It's pretty cool. But then your friends killed everyone at my beach party. Oh, that would be such a drag. I was gonna sacrifice you to Chug at a real party. What? No way! Come on, we're blowing this joint. Jeez. Hold on, you can't do that. These are both Stamper, both of these voices. Watch me, Pops and Donnie, handle these clowns. What? Yeah, he just drove across the water. He is pretty cool. So we're just a bunch of castle crashers now. Ooh, okay. Let's team up on those bullies one at a time. You can tell them where to go, but they decide who to attack. I was wondering that the whole time. Makes sense now. So let's get up in their face. So she can shoot the darts now. So she's got a thumb up for shooting that one guy, but not the other. Well, we can't get close enough to smack him with the mace anyways. Let's go here. Maybe she'll choose to attack the correct one. Yeah! She just the dart just flew at him sideways. This all happens, like, fairly fast. I do appreciate that. I guess we just kick this one guy's butt. Can't really get in there, so we're gonna have to do it this way. Jeez, who did the 10 damage? Was that her ratio? I can't tell what kind of weapon this guy has, because it looks like a sword. Yes, it is a sword. All right, I wonder if there's any other weapon types that I'm missing at this point. I want to convince everybody to just finish off this person. So we're going to scooch you up there. Man, I hope not all the other characters have this much health, because we could totally lose. Hey, how come I can see how close I am to death? We joined souls, remember? Cyclops powers, dude. No time to explain. Okay. Cyclops powers, dude. Should we go there? I don't know. Hopefully we just can get them to... Oops. No. You... Oh, shoot. You stay. 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 Just end the turn. Yeah. What? Purple... Up, purple arrow. I'm guessing leveled up. If I were to take a wild guess as to what that would be. Yeah, I just want to keep on finishing off the one, but this big old burly anglerfish face is about to close in on me with the giant club. And that does extra damage to helmets, supposedly. Yes, 5+1. Okay, it's not a crazy extra amount. You're fine there. You're fine there too, actually. You have no choice but to be fine. Oh, no. Okay. All right, you know, let's leave everybody like this. Okay, so yeah, that is a level up. It looks like it heals them. Am I wrong? Ooh, my God. We need to get Horatio away from, what's his name? Donnie the Chug. Oh. Okay, here, we can come in with and just give them a good old smack. Maybe we can stun them. We'll give that a shot first. Maybe if this can get a nice... Nope. Nope. Me, Donnie, say, you cats cruising for a bruising. All right. Oh my, what? We totally could have one of our characters die. I have no idea if the game is permadeath or not. I'm gonna move you down here. You can stay. Maybe then we won't get beat up. Plus, this guy's done. Cool, level up. Oh, that's a full heal. That's crazy. Crazy useful. All right, we're not gonna die anymore, that's for sure. So you're slowed now. All right, so there's some status effects. Good. All right, we wanna get up close and personal. We're slowed, so that person can only move one space. You know what, let's just stand here. We can at least take some arrows, possibly. Correct. Look at that guy sitting in the car listening to tunes. That's a different guy, though. Maybe we should step away. Since we're all beating up the same person now, we can step away and maybe we can just get a stun off. That'd be more useful than the damage, I would think. Jeez. She doesn't really mind being that far away, though, I don't think. Okay, now let's just get him in the face. Okay. It'll be extra interesting when we get a couple more party members, and especially if there's a few more weapon types. Well, I mean, there's the bow and arrow. We don't even have a character of our own with a bow and arrow yet. Give him a smack. Let's make our way over here with the other characters. Just in case that doesn't finish him off. Oh, that did finish him off. Oh! Finally, the new world! I recrutador Sophia. Well, natives, bienvenidos! What? I was so shocked I didn't have time to read it. So we got a new character. MVPP, Horatio. I mean, yeah, he's taken so many hits. Do we at least get a 3-star? What would warrant not getting a 3-star? Look at all this loot. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we have... You okay? We have all this loot in our inventory, but we won't get it until we go back to... Hi there. Hi, cutie. He's a little thing of popcorn. Security checkpoint. Place items here and scram. He's a cupcake. Hi, cupcake. What? Oh no. Oh my god.
Yum, yum.
This makes me very uncomfortable. All right, chumps, it's time to head over your gold. Now look, my friends, I see a potential recruit. Yes. Oh, so we're gonna go Fire Emblem style. A short one. It's smelling quite delicious, no? Gluten? Name is Gluten? Hey, hands off, I'm robbing you. Remember? I claim this cupcake in the name of Queen Isabella of Spain. Oh, how to recruit fighters. Kill everyone except the recruit. Throw a net at the recruit. Take fighter home. Fair enough. I love that. Personally, I love that idea in games. Just like having to kind of sway him a little bit. Should be pretty easy since they like kind of roped him off. Gluten. Alright, so should we want like maybe be kind of far away? Yeah, let's move you there. You there. So what are you? You're a recruiter. So you just got a sword and a net. There we go. So she's our Pokemon trainer to catch our cupcake. Yeah, I think they probably made it impossible to get him. Or at least we'd have to move our ranged people super close. So, oh, somebody's bleeding. You make him bleed? That's pretty useful. You are almost dead. Let's move you right there. Yeah, what's your name? Because you're almost dead. Yosef. Is that from before? Does health carry over? That could be. I didn't think you would have taken that much damage, though. You know what? Yeah, let's just... Oh, no. You move. Move. You stay. You'll finish him off. I trust you. Okay, yeah. I just want to make sure he's in a spot where he could only attack one. Alright. That should finish this one off. For sure, right? Yes! Double kill! It's not very accurate. Can't really tell. Oh, there we go. The little areas that showed where we could move weren't showing up. Keep healing, or you'll wish you'd never been dead. What? I'm being good, but more frosting coming right up. Oh, so is he a healer? He is a healer. Oh, that's... He healed us. Thank you. That's pretty nice. So we can shoot at this guy from the other side of the wall. That's handy. Maybe we'll take like an accuracy penalty. If we do, we're kicking butt anyways. I love that he's healing them with candy. Bam! Thank you, I'm free! Free! But now we gotta throw a net. No, let's just keep you there. Alright. Haha! Recruit Gluten the Cupcake. Keep Sophia alive. I must make a note of this. To the survival guide. Oh my god, a delicious little healer. When they fling frosting, they're actually sacrificing their own health. Savage. So are all healers cupcakes? Sophia is the MVP. Nah, well, we didn't really even do that much. Seems like she did pretty decent damage. Okay, so we got one star there. Why? Okay, well, let's go back.
I'm going to put you somewhere now.
No!
Somewhere you might not like.
Stop it! Helmetite steel. Hey, that's mine. Rugged with swirl. But oh my god, look at all this stuff. Green beard. Burnt match. Scorpion order. That's pretty cool. Also, we got gluten. I'll be waiting by the city gate. You unlocked insane mode. The insane mode machine thing is located in the city. Use it to toggle the insane difficulty settings on and off. You unlocked the space phone. Use it to play online and invite friends. We ain't gonna do that, not right now. Let's go in here. Do we have enough money to buy another slot? We do. Come on, gluten. Okay. All right, so can we... Oh, so you don't have, ooh, raspberry swirl. You don't get, helmets and hats the same way as others. Sophia, I could give her the beard if I so choose. Why not? Oh wait, the helmet gives her something. You can have the helmet. Whoa, I'm looking at this stat thing over here and I am confused. Weight is like over. Okay, so the size of the weapon has something to do with like how much they can carry. The smaller, the more likely they are to dodge. Okay, well, I'll give her that. Okay. Kind of like the Cyclops with a beard look. We are sacrificing, you know, armor. Can we get some shirts? Is that an option? It looks like that's going to be an option right here in the middle. Ooh. We have a sling, a slingshot. A human equipped with a bow, they seem to be able to fire twice as many shots when they haven't been running around. That seems useful. Okay, let's play around with this here. We should have somebody with a mace, though, is the thing. So this gives her range. Or she can block. We only have one person with range. I don't know. Let's keep it. Keep the darts. It seems to be working just fine. Maybe this guy can have the scorpion order. He could. What would be the benefit of that, though? It increases. He can deal more damage. And maybe he could have a heavier weapon? Nope. What happens if you're over-encumbered? I'm assuming you really don't want to be over-encumbered. So, let's keep the farm fence for now. We'll switch to that other thing later. Alright. Who's our hero? You're our hero? Can we only have one? Oops. Yeah, you can only have one hero. It just makes him a lot stronger. Alright, you know what? Nah, you don't. I don't want you to be my hero. We're all good. Maybe we just... Maybe we should make you the final castle crasher, though. No, this just gives you... okay. Alright, enough managing stats. That's that. Let's go get another thing done. We must recruit another fighter for the cause. Let us buy cages near the gate. For España! Oh, recruit cage. Sold. Let's get three of them. I love opening. To unlock quests and story, you must recruit a fighter. How do I open my cages? Maybe we just... Oh, dang it. Hold on. I want to put them back, because this thing is green. I guess we just got to go out. Maybe there's somewhere else we have to go to open them up or something. Or maybe those cages... You know what? I was thinking of the cages kind of like loot crates. Maybe I need to be thinking of them more like Pokeballs. That's probably the idea. What is this giant Ethernet cable? Also, hello. You evil? I want to recruit you. You were a little angel with a baseball cap. Okay, so can we recruit the last person that's alive then? If so, I want to try to recruit the baseball cap, man. That or brick hands here. Nah, let's get brick hands. I don't really want to... Okay, let's move over here. I know we're going to shoot less, like it said, but... Whoop. Was that baby crying sound? Is that the cupcake? Alright. Baseball cap angel, I think you might end up dying. Holy situation. Whoops, you missed me. Yeah, let's put ourselves in a spot where we will be least likely to attack that person. Are we all good? Looks like we might just have that person left. I don't know if we even have our pick of the litter. We might not necessarily. Let's get up here, make sure that that person gets knocked out. Also, I think if we, like, if we're moving, we don't really shoot at all, it seems. Oh, no, not true. Just a little bit. Ooh. I'm trying to save your life, Angel. Oh, my. Okay. Did they steal my friend? So I think that guy's just gonna be shooting whoever's closest. But most importantly, did that... How do I get that person back on my side? Pipistrella! Jeez! It seems like a lot of damage is happening to me. And not that much is... Okay, so they're back on my side. Yeah, you can stay over here. How much do you do? Yeah, okay, that's a lot of damage if they stand still. But you gotta put them in a good spot right away, otherwise... Oh my god. So yeah, this, whatever, this change of heart action is going on. It's pretty scary, because we can't be... If we are standing too close to them now, we're gonna be attacking them. So we have to make sure we're watching our positioning and getting out of this fire. This has immediately gotten a little more complicated. Which I'm all in favor of. On our team, did somebody just blow up? Like, permanently? Okay, I think we're gonna knock almost everybody out, except for this one. Next turn seems very promising. Oh my. Okay. Oops. No, you, I want you there, you there, you there. You chase down this police ghost, and the other person's stunned, so they're not gonna get him this turn. Yes! That was almost a triple kill. Don't you dare hurt my cupcake. Get over here. All right, that should be good. Now the question will be, ooh, come on, you gotta, how do you level up? Oh no, oh no! My cupcake. Oops, a fighter died, they'll be back at your house like it never happened. Okay, bye, all right. So now we can try to do a little bit of a cage. All right, end the turn. Yes! There we go, we got a pixie. Demon fly, capable of short range blasts of fire, spindly legs, and shrieky screams. I love it. Got the situation on our team now. Sophia, once again MVP. Yeah, I would not be surprised if we didn't. Okay, apparently we did awesome. Beats me. Try a 2v2 in a pit for a really close fight. I don't want a scary eyed giraffe. Jeez. Recruit a new fighter. Let's return to the city before we lose it. We can lose it? Oh, okay. I thought we lost it, but I think we just pushed him back into the base. There we go. Situation. Boxy. Pirate's rapier. 88 gold. You unlock the quest board. Quest board is back at the gate. Go there. Play the story. New quest. Good. Should we... Okay, we can't afford another slot. Hmm. Short range blast of fire. Oops. Ah. You know what? Let's replace. How do we replace? Okay. How do we get back up? All right. You will be our hero for now, just because I want to see how you work. Okay, it doesn't really change anything, but I guess I'll go for the big ones. Alright, and you can wear the different... I kind of like your ball cap. I like that the way it is. Alright. And there's Yosef all alone. Okay, but I just figured since he's a ranged person. Next time, we will go and use this quest board, do some story missions and whatever. But anyways, I'm having a lot of fun. This episode, I was excited after the first episode. I'm much more excited after this episode for the future prospects of this game. I'm really excited. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and thank you for any and all support you wish to leave on this series up to this point. The beginning is the most important part of the series to leave any support if you want to see more. So, thank you, everybody, for watching. Thank you. See you next time.